أعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم والصلاة والسلام على سيد المرسلين نبينا محمد صلى الله عليه وآله وسلم الحمد لله الذي هدانا لهذا وما كنا لنهتدي لولا أن هدانا الله نشهد أن لا إله إلا الله وأن محمدا عبده ورسوله أما بعد أحييكم بتحية الإسلام السلام عليكم ورحمة الله تعالى وبركاته ونامي dear brothers and sisters I begin this speech by asking Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala for may he protect me and Unam from the shaitan when I reply an enemy of mankind. The one way God push away from me mercy and he don't declare for we as an enemy, he say love Allah as an enemy. And the God, nay, in name at the beginning of this speech, the God will get the mercy of this world and the mercy of the next world. The mercy of this, the mercy of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, he creates and he boku. And we're not going to counter. But according to the scholars, them, they limit the mercy of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala to 100. Out of the 100, it take one that is spread under this wall to all the creatures them. We the mortal man them and the jinn and the animals them and the other creatures them. He keep the 99 for the next world. The one way obey Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala in commandment, it will give them that reward day when are everlasting. May Allah make reap that benefit there through in mercy without any judgment. Amen. And the Almighty Allah now get the mercy of the next world when he talk about say anybody will enter in a Jannah in a they die there and they live everlasting life. And in the God Almighty Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala now would they tell Tenki we guide you to the Al-Islam, if not to Allah in guidance, we will not for become Muslims. And at the add up to this thanks, say, Alhamdulillahi ahyana ba'dama amatana wa ilayhi nushur. We they say thanks to Allah, we give you life after I don't take our last night. And to in the Allah, we all get for return. And we forgive testimony. For say no other God, no day we get right for let them worship our way, no go be trouble except Allah and Muhammad, peace be upon him. Then the last and the seal of all the prophet and the servant, now he said as a messenger. And after I don't give now the greetings of Al-Islam, the greetings of peace, and the greetings of paradise. When a peace be unto Una. And even the people of Jannah, they not get for greet themselves, no other greetings pass this word here, salam and salama. That is, assalamu alaikum. May Allah make you be among the people there. And even the people of Jannah, before then they enter there, the angel and the greetings, this is what they give to them. Tibtum, salamun alaikum, tibtum. Peace be unto Unam, when I don't become pure, for the khuluha khalidin, when I enter there with peace. And also on a day day forever, on another for daily. May Allah make we among the people that will get for be them people today. Before we go further with the bayan for today, we get some series of announcements and for make to brothers and sisters and all the ummah. It no matter who you come off from. First of all, we mama they will ask we for dua. And we sisters them, we auntie them. May Allah grant them and wish them. And may Allah answer them, prayer them. And what did them fear? And what did them they seek protection from Allah's mother from? May Allah give them that protection, including we all. And one we own family, we own mama ask for may Allah and for me dua for him because they go do operation. May Allah give them the medicine where they look for, may Allah protect them and guide them. And all over the whole world, the one where they're sick, where they need operation, or where they need medical attention, when an emergency and when a severe sickness, may Allah cure them, may Allah take care of them.
Amen.
And the one that wouldn't die inside the flood with brothers and we are Muslims, may Allah make Usai the Lidon today, may Allah give them mercy.
Amen.
And whether you not be Muslim now, Allah, now you are servants them. We're not going to judge them, now you go for judge them. Now you know the decree we don't pass. Na any nation. This I've been talking last week, see. Allah say, you know they ever punish nation except he sent a warner, a prophet or a messenger or a warner. And also Allah made a clear distinction on other parts of the Quran. Wama asabakum min musibatin fabima kasabat aydikum wa ya'fu an kathir. Any masibu, any trouble, any fitna, where mituna, now what you your hand send before they make when they receive them kind trouble and may Allah save we and protect we from them kind trouble and so today Allah don't ask the Israeli people, we own people them. We don't try we. Alhamdulillah, we Allah protect we then will not be witness day. And you want to work back where they Allah protects them. But you want the way Allah don't take. For therefore, the masjid, not Brixton, Islamic Cultural Center, don't come out with a pledge form for low help to the flood victims. Do brothers and sisters, when Allah help, then why are we God don't take, don't go before? Then you want the way they don't lose, they don't become homeless. For assist them, for let them get outside and go. Let them eat and they eat. So brothers and sisters, they form their out. If you want, may Allah SWT go reward you abundantly. Let Allah go give you Jannah. Now the time is for buy the Jannah. Because then can't hear, Alex Efna, one boy get, one foot with clean heart and pure intention, Allah did reward you. Because for any penny we spend, Allah did increase her. Just like where Allah did say, kamathal habba, like a seed. Ambatat sab asanabi. This fruit here or seed here, it grow and it gives seven branches. And each of these seven branches be 100 grains. And that's why Allah did increase the reward. So brothers and sisters, this form, it's from this masjid, from our masjid in North Brixton Islamic Cultural Center, has drawn a plan, and by producing this form to help the flood victims of Sierra Leone. Allah has tested this country a couple of days ago, and a lot of people lost their lives, their homes, their livelihood, livestock, and everything. And some of them, Alhamdulillah, they are in the hospital. And some of them, they are still alive, but they are homeless. Please, do for the sake of Allah SWT by helping the flood victim of Sierra Leone so that they can able to find somewhere to lay their heads, their families, and to be able to feed themselves. Now is their own turn. We don't know when it's going to be someone else's turn. But if you help for the sake of Allah SWT, I guarantee you that by the will of Allah SWT, this is the best time for you to gain Jannah. And also when you give, don't expect someone to tell you thanks. The thanks come from Allah SWT. Because Allah said, إِنَّمَا نُطْعِمُكُمْ لِوَجْهِ اللَّهِ. Why we feed you people or we give you for the sake of Allah? For the sake of Allah SWT. La nuridu minkum jaza'an wala shukura. We don't want you to say thanks to us or neither show any kind of good gesture. We seeking the reward of Allah SWT for Allah to reward you, reward us with Jannah. So if you get this form, please, whatever amount you have, from £1 and above, and I guarantee you, Allah SWT, as he said, it's like you grow a seed grain. And that seed bears seven branches. And each branch bears seven seeds of one of the grain that you planted. And Allah will continue to increase that reward. So brothers and sisters, as Allah SWT said, whatever befall you or touches you from a difficulty or any incident is by your own self. But Allah SWT also saved many people, even though they are the ones who are pushing or who are the ones who had this one for the sake of Allah SWT. Please, brothers and sisters, when Allah tests a nation, He has a reason why He tested them. So may Allah forgive them and grant them Jannah, especially our brothers and sisters who are Muslims and they are no longer with us and they are in the hands of Allah SWT, in front of Allah SWT. May Allah grant them mercy and forgive them. So for going with the Bayan, brothers and sisters, this is the month of Hajj, you all know. Some of the brothers and sisters that don't left, then they na haram. So then they Medina, so they don't left Medina, so then they na Makkah. Then they wait for the day of the Ayamil Hajj, the day of the actual day we for perform from there, go Mina, Muzdalifa, Arafah, and come back, Mina, and all the necessary activities and for do, we will gain the reward of Allah SWT. May Allah protect them day, and we say when they prepare for go, may Allah protect you and guide me. And may Allah make you not go there for go show off, but may Allah make you be as people them where they motivate the others them for go. This is a lifetime ibadah, worship, where it will reward you nothing else but Jannah. The Prophet says, Al-Hajj Mabrul, any Hajj where you do it purely according to the Kitab and Sunnah, you don't get no reward except Jannah. May Allah give you the Jannah. Amen. And I tell you, brothers and sisters, don't now underestimate the power of Allah SWT and the power of dua. When you make dua, you go for be patient. فَإِذَا فَرَغْتَ فَانْصَبْ وَإِلَىٰ رَبِّكَ فَرَغَبْ. When you don't pray, ask Allah SWT, may Allah give you, grant you what you wish for. Forgiveness, and for your parents, and for also what you want in this dunya and the next world. And let you hope to Allah SWT. Now you know, say, don't tell what they ask Allah SWT, you know they answer me. La, don't say this kind word. Allah, they answer me, we dwell there at any time. And also, when you're in difficulty, now the best time for make dua where Allah SWT answer you. Allah not the point in promise where He says, "Idha salaka ibadi," when my servant ask you, O you Muhammad, sallallahu alaihi wasallam, about me, fa inni qaribun, me are there very close to that servant, ujibu da'at da'ida da'an, and they answer the call of the caller if he call me. But the condition where Allah don't say for this talk here where He say, "Lo we call, well, if we ask for them, lo we know say they very close to we." In the answer to we call them, he said, "For yestajibu li, una answer me first, while you minu be. Law not believe in me. But you know what day, if you ask for a la tribe, I said, I go get. La, hada laysa dua. This not a dua. Na shak. And one of the disease where they destroy mortal man and iman, doubts. No surgeon, no physician, no specialist, no the way Bukhara. Pass the book of Allah SWT. And Allah don't talk him. Fi qulubihim marad. And then people they don't get doubt, they get sickness inside their heart. Fazadahum lahu marada. And Allah they increase the sickness inside their heart. But no, then people need. When you get doubts in Allah SWT in power and in majesty, now you get doubt over yourself. Kaifa takfuruna billah? How many you go deny Allah Subhanahu wa Ta'ala? Wa kuntum amwata, we did not be there alive. Thuma ahyakum, Allah bring we to life. Thuma yumidukum, Allah say, therefore take we life back. ثم يحييكم. And to Allah SWT, we all resurrect, we bring me back to our life. And we all naya will go for return to Allah SWT. No matter what you see on social media nowadays, when somebody something incident happen within a second or minutes, they don't circulate all over the world. And the worst of it, when they see the flood of Sierra Leone and other parts of the world, especially Sierra Leone, this technology not come for like can expose the aura, the nakedness of your brother Muslim and sister Muslim, or any human being, whether I believe or not believe. You know, when the prophet say, "Man tataba aurat al Muslim," anybody when they seek for expose the Muslim in nakedness, Allah they follow you onto the point since if they expose your nakedness. When this flood happened in a salon, within minutes, within seconds and minutes, they don't spread the photos and so they no find follow. This are their own faith they don't meet. We don't know me and you with your own faith. Why you they expose somebody where Allah's one that don't take in life? You get reason why make a decree in life or let it be so. May Allah forgive we for the mistakes that we do. And forgive the one who they do them kind here. But the one who they not give left, Allah will let hand over you give them. That you don't serve on them. And to the worst of it, no, no, they send only the images them, then they send other images that will not relate to the incident. And imagine, if we they complain about government, we they complain about any kind of disaster, now we say self for complain about we self. One, if we follow the commandment of Allah SWT, we abide by rules and regulations, then Allah say, you know, go meet we with calamity. You know, go visit with calamity. But because of we and they pay we, any nation, where you see that they suffer too much under that leader, then the people that they say, therefore come up, then tinap straight to Allah SWT, then turn your attention to Allah SWT, do what you got, what they please Allah SWT before Allah they raise. And imagine Nabila Hud, one of the prophets of Allah SWT, and people they know, say a prophet of Allah SWT, when they make dua to Allah SWT, we Allah no go answer. When they deny them prophet raise their hand to Allah SWT, the prophet run away. This prophet, he run away. And when he run away, what happened to him? Yunus. He meets your own fate. Because Allah, even though he don't make the dua, he go for wait for let Allah take your action. Then Allah get the go ahead for let left, if you know they know they listen. But when he left, then people then left behind notice, say, this way don't left, so he knows say the trouble they can come. They don't hear then kind of incidents here, say, trouble they on the way. So they said they all, Pekin, Mama, Papa, they all come on. They said, no, all come on, nobody no left. Then go on at the open side of the beach, then tinap, they raise their hand to Allah, they ask for istighfar. May Allah forgive them. Then turn to Allah, may Allah forgive them. So now the same thing with every nation. If you know one day they complain about poverty, sickness, everything, me and you, we waste them, we'll go for change. Especially the Sierra Leone community. The badats. Defect facts and more my business and for destroy other possible way a good easy for the Sierra Leonean community. We get one good quality for open we door for other people there. We're not just Sierra Leoneans there, but among we self, we not like we self. Then we pass shirk. Shirk, one of the biggest things where we say Allah they forgive nobody for that day. You know they compromise with all the sins and the mistake them, but the shirk, Allah know they compromise with nobody. Because you want challenge your authority, you want challenge you say there is another helper. You don't need no helper. Let's say commit lishen wa semna alim. You know get fiba and you know nothing what is equal to rap. Yeri and it is you know everything. So my brothers and sisters, at the time of Hajj this, may Allah carry go safely and bring can safely. And may Allah protect you from any fitna where you go around that wall. Because Allah says, وَمَنْ دَخَلَوْ كَانَ آمِنًا. If you don't enter the haram, Allah don't give you the security. What does the security mean? I say, he grants you, say, the forgiveness when they ask for, and the jannah, you get it. You get the security. Despite the other people, they wouldn't get a new agenda, wouldn't they go on at that place there. And when some of we they go, they do a beg, if you there apart among the people, then when they go for the Hajj, refrain for let you see somebody they do something, where you know they're part of the Quran and the Sunnah you follow. Not do that, because you deploy the Hajj for nothing. And I wondering day, you know, for miss, may Allah make, no matter how a team below, no miss that day, the Yom Arafah. Because the Prophet said, they say Al-Hajj Arafah. The Hajj, when they perform it in Arafah. If you miss Arafah, if you miss him, pass another year. So may Allah make you not miss that day. And miss away then, before I perform Hajj, now Umrah I perform. And I'm at now between Ruknu, between the Hajar Haswad, now can Hajar Ismail, I ask Allah SWT, Allah, I not get, do call me. Not to only call me for Umrah, he call me for, before they go, this Hajj, they go, so call me for Umrah. And what now they call me for Umrah, a reason because I be going in a difficult time. I day in a difficult time, I be go to, I not be well, and I be go, I be grieve for me own loved one, the one lost, me mama and me own brother. And I tell God, thank you, the example I explain unto now, say, this is happened to many brothers and sisters. Some people, and the thing is quick, and they give up from Allah SWT. Or then they go on to the extent, say, say if you deny, they say, like, go back home, not go to the village, and they get them powerful more money, where you go do this, something and something they be in this. If not something they be in, once you turn to Allah SWT, Allah will protect you. And this night, even some people that are wearing kissy, then they get depression. And when they go to depression and go to a psychiatrist and they go back for a message, they become more dokunu and then destroy them more and more. But when you man near to work on Allah for us, when you have hope to Allah, Allah is sufficient for you. And would I suggest this now, my own brand law? And why kid then I was at the left near us at the go to rap, where the mourner me too much. And that's when I can there, they do the normal thing, the prayer, the kind of the masjid, but what have they go through internally, have they suffer. So now he suggests, say, why not go Umrah? He said, because Umrah, I get many, many, many benefits. And I not deny, Alhamdulillah, I'll go. I tell God, thank you. The last resort, if you Allah, be don't mind, say, my life, I don't that 10 days, it better than I go to Moriman, I go ask him for help. Or I go to Bulumba, or any other boss in way that they do their juju business them. For they help me. When Allah SWT is the best person for help you. If you see, then I decide when I medical side, when I am, they don't check you every side, they don't see, they don't see no sickness. Turn to Allah SWT. That you need for them to turn to Allah SWT with sincere repentance and beg to him, beg him and cry to him. Allah will answer you. And when I answer at Snapna Ajal Aswad, the third day, where the evening, every day where they go after the first day, because Umrah, when I say Umrah, just like Hajj, not just a couple of days, and Umrah just a day, that day when they go, just within 1 hour, when I don't do all the necessary rites there. Every day now they go to the Haram, they do the Tawaf, the third day, and they feel the same way. And they feel some kind of way, some people, they give up. The third round, and they go by the second round, and they feel the chest, they tight. They say, where the life won't come out. And the fourth, third one, I tell me, brother, I say, for come out, Lord, go and do for us. Not knowing that, but the moment we are going to do, now the masjid, the policeman, you know, like, yeah, they say, you need an ambulance. Yeah, and I don't tell me about ambulance. They just say, come. He asked me, how should I tell Zamzam? He asked me if I don't drink Zamzam water. And I say, no. I say, because that moment, I don't want to drink, and because sometimes when they drink and we dip and do that, you know, and they court use tawaf. So that they will continue. If not anything later, I could do it. So after which, he take me to the masjid at the far end, he go open the tank, he put Zamzam, he give me a drink, and I drink the other, I put the other on it. Wallahi, that the last moment that I left for feel that bad feeling, where it caused the whole problem. And when I go back, I ask Allah, what have you called me? And I decide this one, love, till I meet you. I don't want to let you left for the call me, till I meet you. And indeed, it was Allah answer me, really. Where I come, many things and where I ask for Allah to answer me. And where I come back, I tinap for say, I do two jobs. Allah, he not could believe that two jobs, the money I just found out for myself and for the family there. You know, see, we didn't have all, but couldn't have family problem there. And the more they spend, the more they see, you know, they will save that much. But Allah bring the chance, we be say, 1 green cent and not spend it. Out of the 4,600, because I plan say for put aside money for pay. If I know it would done and say this year, but by next year I put a small thing next year, I would don't get that amount. Allah just bring a safu. May Allah bless and reward the individual way make this possible for me for hope. Because when you hope to Allah, Allah know your intention. Allah knows you not get you not get a moku for say the ingredient. Now you make the squeezer. I don't build us for say I don't build us. So I did think for that finish me us. No. This not me us because that us in eternal. The us of Jannah not eternal. That is not forever. If you see not then this one not be like not for the and I be like no. This world they send me now for car work. Not when they send me for car, expect for let you see relax, then we go and I go work for let you get the Jannah. No. Now you defend the Jannah. May Allah accept to all. So Allah don't call me this year. It will be one way don't mark among the one way call. And they pray to Allah so that una self, we don't left, we no go it. May Allah give una that chance day. May Allah bless una with risk when I pay risk. Una go pay for go visit Allah in house. And they beg you, brothers and sisters, no matter however you hard up or your hardship, do you save money for let you go perform Hajj. Important for you. No worry for the dunya for say for bill us. Who say then as long as they pan lay your head. Once you do what you please, Allah SWT, when the time come back, Allah will give that us. If you are to give more than one, two, three, four, five or more, also the way once. But when you please Allah SWT, Allah will please you. So brothers and sisters, do not allow the same for the Hajj. From now on, if you know you don't miss this year, it'll accept now £200, £100, till next year, by the 10 next year the round, any amount will level, like when the time come, Allah will give. Different ways and means for they get up. But my yet tawakkal Allah for a hasbu, would I have to Allah SWT, Allah is sufficient for you. Wa yarzuqu min haythu la yahtasib. It will bless you in a way where you no go expect. And it will forgive you sins them. And any good work we do, like it small, Allah say it will make that star work there, the reward it become more, it will increase that. May Allah increase with reward. So I pray for the brothers and sisters, they will ask for dua. If I don't mention your name, Matinab na Aram, after my own dua, my own person and my own family, I include na the dua. May Allah make that dua, they will not self get that reward. May mama them and my sisters them say thanks to una all for the good thing one I don't do for me at the masjid, for cook, especially fast months, and all the other time. So by Monday, we left here, by the will of Allah SWT, and the force I would enter na the Prophet Sallallahu Alaihi Wasallam, in city, beloved city, when I'm Medina. And from there, we go to Mecca, perform Umrah, then after which we prepare for the Hajj. Who's kind of this? I ask Allah SWT, let give me more Umrah and Hajj. Now, you begin with Umrah, then Hajj. And I believe, say, Allah give me more Umrah and more Hajj before they go meet up. These are my own prayers, and I hope, say, Allah, they give me. It don't matter how much I spend, you know the loss. Any amount we spend for the sake of Allah SWT, no see I'm big. Allah they give you what he passed down there. So money in Manaco passed down the triple. But you know, you know busy for who Mecca. Mecca for go Hajj, you know, means a pass, you become the most holiest person. You can do mistake, you can commit certain sins. Yes, ask Allah so that may Allah give you more guidance. You know, camp and age, for say pass you all before you go Mecca. Because on Monday was sent him. When you know say this, na your own fault, you know they try for let ask Allah so that may Allah guide them. You don't give up, say, since I know you come up in this trouble. No. Any age where you there, just like where the man wanting the Prophet see certain group of people that they come, then they head for the Hajj. Now he ask, he say, who are the people there? Now they tell her, who are the people there? Now one man is one bobo. He say, Ya Rasulallah, he say, this is a Hajj? This is a Hajj? He say, yes. They say, if you can't go for Hajj, they say, you don't get reward for that day. So may Allah guide you and protect me. May Allah accept you all. Subhana rabbika rabbil izzah, ma yasifun, wa salamu ala al-musallim, wa alhamdulillah, rabbil alameen.